Hello, my name is Alina Stanget and I'm from Ukraine. I have just finished my TESOL course and I want to share my impressions with you. I'm not a novice in teaching profession. I have some teaching experience, but I can say that I admire the content of the course. It is very well structured and the information which it has is precise. I managed to find lots of useful material in it. I admire the communication on the site. If you have questions, you can contact the tutor and you will get instant answer. I had lots of apprehension before I started the course. I asked myself, what if I couldn't pass the test? I should say that the information in the test is based exactly on the material of the unit. If you work on it closely, you are sure to pass the test. And I should note that you have to believe everything that is written on the course. If it says your essay will be graded in 3 working days, it means that you will get your grade after 3 days. So if you still have some apprehension where or not to start the course, remember a Chinese proverb that a journey of 2000 miles starts with a single step. Just throw away your hesitation and make this step.